Hello and welcome. Thank you for joining me, Grace, here together on the mat for a balanced flow. And I think particularly at this time of year when our energies gets drawn in lots of different directions, we can feel very much extending out a lot of the time. So let this be practice to remind you what balance feels like in the breath, in the body, in the mind. So we'll come together, first of all, just to sit. I'm going to invite you to maybe close your eyes. We'll just soften the gaze. We consciously take these first few moments just to let ourselves come into practice, to consciously turn inwards. Shift your attention through the body. Feel the weight down into your sitting bones, down through the legs to the feet. And then draw your attention from the base of the spine all the way up to the crown of the head. You know, that's called the danda, the staff, the spine, a central line through the body. Shoulders softening, face relaxed. As you draw the skull back, a slight lengthening in the back of the neck, but the chest stays open. And then let's tune in to the breath. Finding the balance in the breath. So as you inhale through the nose, down into the belly, up into the chest, exhaling, feeling the breath move up and out. Inhaling belly, ribs, top of lungs. Exhaling all the way down. Inhale for 3, 2, 1. Exhale, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, 3, 2, 1. And just continue a couple more rounds, counting and balancing the breath. Bring our hands now to that balance point between the body, between the mind, to the heart space. And as you bow your head towards your heart, feeling into how this practice can support you. What is your energy like today? Where maybe do you need to find a little bit more balance? Is that in the physical, in the body, maybe in the mind? Blink your eyes open. Okay, welcome. Let's move straight over onto our hands and knees. Don't need any props necessarily today. I've got my block left C-tip. Spread the fingers nice and wide. Really feel into, kind of you're pressing into the heel of the hands and right out to the fingertips. Good. So it's a good, strong kind of feeling of balance. You can pad the hands a little bit here. And then tap out the feet. Feel all the way through the body. And we're going to start with some movements along that central line of the spine, of the danda. So as you inhale, tilt your pelvis up, press your chest forward, opening the throat. And as you exhale, we're going to curl around, moving from tailbone, tucking the chin, lifting the back ribs, and feeling that space in between. Inhale, moving from tailbone to crown. Exhale, curl and round. For this lovely fluid movement all the way along the spine. Inhale, breath leading the movements from the body's not leading. Exhale, curl and round. The mind is not leading. Inhaling. Exhale. And now find between those two movements a balance, a center line. Gazes forward, shoulders move away from the ears, nice and strong through the arms. We extend the right arm forward and extend the left leg back. Good, full deep breath in one. Exhale, straight into some balance, breathing in two. Exhale, inhaling three. Exhale, as you next inhale, we're going to bend the right elbow, squeeze your shoulder blade to get it, draw your shoulder blade back, your right arm, and then bend your left knee towards your left knee. Good. That's it. So you're bending that left knee towards the elbow, and now we're going to take a breath in and see if we can extend the arm and reach out. Bring your right hand down, bring your left knee back in. Take a moment, feel into the center. So a little bit of movement, releasing that straight to the second side. Left arm extends, right leg draws back. Right toes turn down, breath smooth and steady. Breathing in one. Exhale. Inhaling two. Exhale. Inhaling for three. Exhale. Again, we're going to inhale, take that bend in the left elbow. So you're squeezing the left shoulder blade back. And now bend your right knee and bring your right knee towards your right elbow. Good. Keep the breath smooth and balanced. Inhale, extend the left arm, extend the right leg, and then come back onto hands and knees. And let's shift it back from here, hips towards heels. The head draw down, take a nice stretch into the lower back, but keep the anchor through the hands. Inhale, meet me back onto hands and knees. We'll tuck over the toes. Exhale, lift it up and back into our down dog. And I just think down dog is really the lovely posture to feel symmetry in the body, to feel that sense of balance as you press down through your hands, lift up into the shoulders. The head drop, lift up a little bit more into the hips. Slight bend in the knees and then feel the weight down into your heels. So we create through that strength a balance. Full deep breath in, now breathe into that space. Exhale, inhaling two. Exhale, inhale three. Exhale. Take the right leg up and back. Do this on hands and knees to make the transition. As you exhale, step the right foot forward between the hands. Stay up onto fingertips. Keep it nice and light or use blocks. Shoulders away from the ears. And then we're going to inhale. Just bend your right knee, so left knee, so it's just hovering. And begin to lift your chest and open your throat. It's almost like in that cow stretch here, that arch the back of the body. And we'll take the opposite to that movement. Tuck your chin. And as you exhale, press through your right foot. Lift your hips up. Good, inhale, bend again into the right knee. Drop that left knee down, so just hovering. Lift the gaze, open the throat, feel into kind of the top of that movement. And then exhale, curl around. So we feel into the extremes of both. Inhale, come back into neutral. One long line along the spine, gaze down, tip of the nose, press your hands down, meet me up and back, exhale into down dog, lovely. Inhale, left leg lifts. Draw the knee into the chest, step left foot forward, take your time in that transition, up to fingertips or blocks. Good, drop the right knee down. Begin to lift the chest, arch along the spine, opening the throat. And then on your exhale, curl around, straightening the left leg, lifting the hips up. Inhale, bend into the left knee, drop the right knee, so it's just hovering, shoulders away from the ears, open the chest, the throat. And then exhale, curl around. Inhale, come back into low lunge. So you can find the balance between those two extremes. Exhale, plant the hands. Meet back into down dog. One long line in down dog. Press into the hands, up into the shoulders, back into the hips. Exhale, weight down into the heels. Come forward, meet me in plank pose. Again, another strong symmetrical posture. Let's rock a little bit to the left. Ooh, rock a little bit to the right. So you're just turning over the toes, just slightly. Keep the hands pressed down. Take it again all the way over to the left. Take it all the way back through center, over to the right. Good, feel that work into the center, into the core. Come back, plank pose. Press equally through both heels, lift the front thighs up. Bring your gaze forward, bring your chest forward, bend your elbows. Meet me all the way, one long line to the belly. Roll the shoulders, anchor tops of the feet, cobra is our inhale. Exhale, hands and knees, tuck your toes, seek the heels. Up and back into down dog. Full deep breath in. Lovely long balanced breath out. Bend your knees, look past your hands, step, hop forward. Meet me front of the mat. Hands to shins or tent the fingers. Inhale, lift halfway, flat back. And then just soften forward for a moment as you bend your knees, let the head drop. Maybe even catch whole biceps, forearms. The head be heavy, a little sway of the torso. And when we're moving into these shapes, notice what needs to engage, what also needs to soften. Can we find that balance? Exhale it out. Drop the arms now. Let the fingertips just come either side, a little toe edge of the feet. Begin to bring your weight back into your hips, into your heels. It's a nice deep bend in the knees, shoulders away from ears. We're going to reach your right arm forward, left arm back. Good. So a fairly low with the chest, almost parallel to the floor. Feel the weight back into the hips. And feel as you reach that right arm forward, at the same time, you're reaching through the center to your back, to your left fingertips. Let's swap. Inhale, left arm forward, right arm draws back, hold. Full deep breath in. Swap the arms, exhale, hold for a breath in, moving through center as you exhale, left arm forward, right arm back. So we can do one more, full deep breath in. Exhale, right arm forward, left arm back. Now sweep the left arm forward to meet the right, maybe palms touch, sink a little deeper, and then press through the feet, come all the way up to standing. As you feel the weight through the feet, lift up, 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 maybe a little back bend. And then stack the shoulders over the hips, exhale, hands come to center line, to the heart space. Take a full deep balanced breath in, and a long balanced breath out. Reach the arms out by the side. Inhale, sweeping them up over the head, interlace fingers, index finger and thumb. Well, exhale, come with me over to the right, press into your left hip. Inhale, come back again. Feel the center, the danda. Exhale, take it over to the left, press into your right hip. Inhale, moving back through center. Exhaling right. Inhale, center. Exhaling left. Inhale, move back through center. And then bring your hands, the meeting point, the center point to your heart space between the body, between the mind. And just tune in there. Maybe there is an intention. Maybe this balance practice resonates for you in an area you want to find a little bit more balance. It's time for you on the mat. And from here, let's bring in our intention into the breath, into the movement. As you inhale, bend your knees, sweep your arms up over your head, straighten the legs. Exhale, sweep the arms out wide, fold all the way forward, chest to thighs, tucking chin. Halfway, inhale, lift, lengthen, flat back. Exhale and bow forward. Inhale, step your right leg back into a high lunge. Look forward, lift the chest, inhale. Exhale, plant the hands, step back into down dog. Inhale, roll forward through plank pose, your choice. As you exhale, half or all the way down, chaturanga. Inhale, get the tuck of the toes, cobra or up dog. Exhaling, meet up and back into down dog. Three deep steady breaths, breathing in one. Exhale, inhaling two, nice and long in the neck. Exhale, inhaling three, exhale, inhale, right leg lifts, either from down dog or hands and knees, draw your right knee into your chest, look forward, step right foot forward. Good, let's keep it nice and light. So just come right up onto your fingertips, keep your back knee lifted if you can, and then hover the hands. I feel like we're gathering everything up into the core. And as we did before, we're gonna reach the right arm forward, and sweep your left arm back. And again, so if you can tune into that center point, full breath in. Move on the exhale, left arm forward, right arm back, full breath in, hold. Exhale and switch, full breath in. Exhale and switch, your left arm is reaching forward, right arm is drawing back. Feel that center point, press through the feet and start to rise, lifting the chest up into crescent lunge. Drop the right shoulder down. Let the right arm go heavy. Reach up through the left side. Feel a lightness. Maybe the right hand wraps around onto the back thigh. Lift the chest up and back. Full breath in. Steady breath out. Inhaling, sweep your right arm up to meet your left. Bring your hands down the center line and begin to descend your left knee down. Feel again along the dander, full breath in. Twisting as you exhale over to the right. Left forearm maybe hooks onto right thigh. Use that as leverage. Lift the chest, breathing in one. Exhale. Inhaling two. Exhale. Inhaling three. As you exhale, unwind your twist. Bring your hands flat. Lift your back knee. Step forward, front of the mat. Feet together. Inhale, take it halfway. Lift, lengthen. Exhale, knees bent, chest to thighs, head heavy, curling it. Step back on your inhale, left leg into high lunge. Look forward, lift the chest. Exhale, plant the hands, step back, meeting down dog. Inhale, come forward through plank pose, gaze forward, chest forward. Exhale, bend the elbows, half all the way down. Inhale, tuck over the toes, cobra or up dog. Exhale, up and back. Good, meeting in down dog, full deep breath in one. Exhale, inhaling two, head heavy. Exhale, breathing in three, feel the balance here. Exhale, left leg lifts, inhale. Draw the knee into the chest as did before, step left foot forward. Pause for a moment, feel that transition come up onto fingertips. Hover the hands, soften the shoulders. Again, feeling what needs to engage, what can soften a little bit. Good, let's reach the right arm, left arm forward, right arm back. Feel in the center line, stay nice and low, full breath in. We move on the exhale, right arm forward, left arm draws back, full breath in. Exhale, switch, hold for the breath in. Exhale, switch. Full breath in, now press through the feet and start to rise up. This time, right arm extends up towards the light. Left arm heavy, let the left shoulder drop. Good, find that point between. Left arm can wrap round onto the right thigh if you want to. Gaze can come up, can you find the balance? Find your breath, breathe in and breathe it out. Sweep your left arm up to meet your right. Bring your hands down center line. Trace that through the body. Visualize it, feel it. Release your back knee down. I'm going to take the twist as you exhale to your left. Right forearm hooks onto the left thigh. Inhale, lift the chest. So we feel that movement upper part of the spine as you exhale, twist. Breathing in two. Exhale. Breathing in three. Exhale. Inhale, unwind, hands come forward, frame your front foot, lift the back knee, step together, front of the mat, feet together, halfway, inhale. Exhale, dive forward, chest to thighs, tucking chin. Bend your knees, sink the hips, bring your fingertips, little toe edge of the feet, straighten the arms, lift the chest, straight to chair pose, arms are straight. Either palms are touching, arms are in line with the shoulders as works, but feel again that strong symmetrical pose, weight down. Through the feet, and as you inhale, rise it all the way up. So you can keep lifting up, maybe a little back, but feel the weight into the feet. The lightness up to the fingertips, and then stack shoulders over the hips, hands down to heart space. Take a deep, full breath in. Find the balance in the breath. Long, calm, steady breath out. Sometimes that's all it takes, just one breath. Find the balance. Okay, let's blink the eyes open. We're going to take a standing balance. So find a dristy point. Remember, a dristy point is something that's not going to move. But the idea is about bringing the focus inward. So not too hard in that gaze, just a soft gaze. What can soften as you stand for a moment? Let the shoulders soften. Soften your face. I'm going to pick the right knee up into your chest. If you can do that without using your hands, so you use core, hip flexors. Right knee draws up, left thigh presses back. Drop right knee up as high as you can. Now catch hold with the hands, either front of shin or under the back of the thigh. Stand tall. Left hand to the outside of the right thigh. Drop the right knee down a little bit so the right hip, right knee is in line. And then begin to twist out over the right shoulder. Maybe right arm extends back. Notice your breath. Exhale it out. Inhale, bring your torso back to center. Bring your hands to your heart. See if you can work a little bit more into the core. Maybe straighten your right leg, point the right toes. Maybe reach the arms up over the head. Full deep breath in one. Exhale. Inhaling two. Feel the stander. Reach up a little taller. Breathing in three. Hands down through center line. Sweep your right leg back and come into warrior three. So that tick-tock. You tip the weight forward, pressing into your back heel. Arms maybe out to the side to aeroplane or even over the head. Full deep breath in one. Exhale. Inhaling two. Exhale. Inhale three. Bring the hands to the heart. Bring your right leg back to meet your left. Stand for a moment in balance. Okay, second side. Let's pick the left knee up. Stand as tall as you can. See what can soften here, what needs to work a little harder. Catch hold with the hands under the left thigh or in front of the knee. Stand a little taller. Good. Keep that length in the spine, but bring the right hand outside of the left thigh. Left knee drops down slightly. Turn belly, chest. Taking the twist out over the left shoulder. Breathing in one. Exhale, breathing in two, exhale, breathing in for three, bring your gaze, bring the left arm back to center, hands to heart, keep the left knee lifted, if you can, straighten the left leg, breathing in one, stand tall, exhale, breathing in two, your arms over your head, exhale, breathing in three, hands come back to heart space, as you exhale, sweep the left leg back. Feel the action of balance as the chest comes forward. Press into your left heel. Any variation with the arms. Breathing in one. Exhale. Breathing in two. Exhale. Inhale, three hands back to heart space. As you exhale, left foot meets the right. Exhale it out completely. Feel balance. Just for a moment, tune in. Close your eyes and soften. Visualize that center line, the dander, the staff, running from the soles of the feet to the crown of your head. And as you press down through your feet, send your arms up over your head in that center line. You can reach up and out, but you can also draw back in. Take a full deep breath in, stretch up, maybe a little back bend. And then we're going to sweep the arms out wide, bend your knees, come with me, fold it all the way forward, taking it back down, chest to thighs. Halfway is our inhale, lift, lengthen, flat back. Exhale and dive forward. Inhale, bring your hands flat, step right leg back, left leg back through the plank pose. Exhaling, chaturanga, elbows bent. Inhale, tuck the toes, cobra, up dog. Exhale, meet together, up and back. Into our down dog, full deep breath in. Completely exhale it out. And then meet down, hands and knees. And the feet to one side, bring the hips down and bring the legs forward. I'm gonna turn to the side. Left leg is gonna extend, right knee is gonna bend out. Good, you can support that right knee if you need to. Just turn belly chest over the extended leg. Walk your hands forward and soften forward and take a moment and let yourself just drop into that feeling of the breath moving through the body. A lot of up and out in the practice. Now it's time to quieten and draw in and soften. Soften the face, soften the shoulders. And just feel the breath moving through the body. On your next inhale, lift your chest, walk your hands back, sit as tall as you can. Good, we'll swap the legs over, right leg extends, bend the left knee, support with your blocks, your forward bend, lift the chest. And then it's a forward movement. You don't need to come really low. can walk the hands forward. Maybe they catch the foot, maybe they're up and the back of the knee, but soften into it, let the head drop. Come a little quieter now and just tune into the sound of your breath. Inhale, walk the hands all the way back up. Sit tall or extend both legs. Reach the arms up over the head. So this is Dandasana. Good. So again, feel the nanda, feel the star, feel the spine, feel the work of the back of the body to lift the back ribs, to lift the chest. Good. Reaching the arms up, feeling up to the crown of the head, but weight down through to the sitting bones. Press the backs of your knees down. There's nothing passive about this. As you exhale, bring your chest forward. Let the hands land, maybe to the feet, maybe they're further around the backs of the knees, but then soften forward, let the head drop, let the shoulders drop. Feel the breath around the back of the ribs. Three deep, slow, balanced breaths. In through the nose for one. Exhale. In for two. Exhale. Breathing in for three. Exhale. Inhale, come back up to sit. Let's cross the shins. Sit for a moment and just feel in. Notice we are capable of up and out with that energy and reaching up, putting a little bit of effort in, but also capable of quiet, of turning in, of softening. And it's between those two energies that we find the balance. You sit for a moment and feel balance. Feel balance in your breath. Mind just resting to the breath. Feel a balance in the body. Not over-energized, but also not depleted. Calm, steady. Place our hands, that balance point to the heart space. Bow your head towards your heart, just acknowledging how your practice can support you. Consistency, you know, a little goes a long way. Help us find in the busyness, the fullness, the joy of our lives, some balance. So with a smile on your face and a happy heart, enjoy the rest of your day. Namaste. Thank you for joining me. See you on the mat soon.